Hello again. I'm here again today at the Brownwood Art Association. My name's Christine Brisley, and I'm going to demonstrate palette knife painting, very fast and loose palette knives. And let me see. I'm just going to use two knives, these two, one for spreading large areas and one for detail. I'm just using regular tube acrylics, okay? Without any more ado, I'm going to start. Actually, I'm going to do a little mapping out. This scene I have here in my head is just an imaginary thing. I love water. I love waterfalls, trees, flowers. And so I'm just going to do a very loose drawing like this. This is going to be tree, sky, maybe a waterfall, reflections, maybe a rock, and some flowers. That's it. That's the amount of drawing I'm going to do, okay? It's not a drawing exercise. It's something very freeing and colorful, and that's what I love to do about palette knife. White, blue, off we go. You do use quite a lot of paint, obviously, but it's really quite delicious. I really enjoy it. Clouds in there. Bit of difference there. That's it. Reflection, gonna be reflection. Little bit more. Okay. I'm going to do a waterfall here, and I want this to dry a bit before I put the actual water coming down. I'm just going to do that so that by the time I finish with my trees, it's nearly dry. So these are going to be trees, and I'm going to do some cool rocks coming down. There we go. I first discovered palette knife when I was in Cyprus painting there 2 years, and I couldn't get the right strokes because it was very hot and dusty, and I went to scrape off my palette after trying with a brush to paint the rocks, and it turned out that that's exactly what I wanted. A lot of this actually is just a base colour before I put the vines and the leaves on it. So. Lots of colours in there. Bye. does help being a little ambidextrous there. Okay, now for some nice, beautiful trees. Usually I make my own greens, but for the sake of time today, I'm going to mix some out of the tube. Thank you. ferns that grow around waterfalls. Now, back to my bigger knife. The reason I don't put too much paint out in the beginning was it gets dry and then you're struggling with dry paint. So I don't mix it too much either because this is water. Rock here so that I can put in some nice flowers. See how I do the reflections. This water is moving. I'm going to put a few flowers on this rock, a few ferns with flowers on this rock, and then we're done. Okay.
That's fine. That is enough. And the depth there.
Okay. That's it. I hope you enjoyed that. I really did. I love palette knife. It's so freeing, so colorful, and this is what was the outcome today. It was a waterfall, imaginary, lots of color, lots of flow to it, and an imaginary place I would like to be at some point. Okay. I hope you enjoyed today. I hope to see you next time. On behalf of the Brownwood Art Association and myself, Christine Brisley, bye-bye.